Okay, this is my new apartment. I'm backed up back by the door. Just like at the Texas apartment, there's a nice desk with shelving. Looking toward the living room, obviously, but here's the kitchen. Unfortunately, it has a double sink, but that's okay. Beautiful cabinetry, a backsplash. A lot of cabinets, little pantry here. Washer and dryer, full size, with some nice racks here that might end up being a pantry too. They have laundry service here. They will do your laundry for you for free. So I don't know how often I'll be using that, but if somebody wants to do my laundry for free, I'm all for it. Nice fridge. Again, coming around to this side, nice, really big island. Living room is smaller, definitely, I think, but I have to figure out where things will go. I'm gonna back up a little bit here. Little recessed wall there for the television. And the balcony, which the boys will love. When Mr. Tree gets all his leaves, it'll really be lovely. There's space over here. Probably a little bigger than the balcony I had in Texas. I just noticed this, a little extra space there. Floor. Into the bedroom. Which again, I think is perhaps a bit, well, maybe about the same size as what I had now. It's hard to tell. Closet. I don't think the closet's as large. It's just different. this will be the view from the bedroom. It's really quite nice. So there it is.